Hope you guys are all doing really well today. I just got done teaching a lesson and had a funny little thing happen and thought that I'd make a video about the topic of teaching, just a short little video. Working with kids especially is so unbelievably fun, and the reason why I really love teaching children is because they keep it so real, especially when you get the kids that, you know, have the unadulterated personalities that haven't been taught about deception and manipulation, and just tell it like it is. And so I have this little girl who started with me just a few months ago, and she's adorable, just so cute. And she didn't really speak until she was 6 years old, and she's seven now. And it's not that she is not intelligent or anything like that. It's just she didn't speak. She's very timid. Very timid. And so she's really now starting to warm up to me and talking very fine. And so today she had her lesson, and about halfway through the lesson she stopped and she said that she didn't practice this week. And I said, oh, okay, well, you know, sometimes you can't practice. And she goes, no, I was in the shower. And so it really took everything I had not to laugh. I mean, you know, it's just really funny. Just maybe at that particular moment of that particular day, she was going to practice but then had to go take a shower, which kind of reminded me of this other very short story. A couple of years ago, one of my students, who I still have, was here just before Christmas time, and the mother came in to pick him up, and she commented on the Christmas tree, and she says, my Christmas tree is in the living room, but it's not decorated yet. And so I said to this student, I said, you should help your mom decorate your tree. And he says, well, I was watching TV. And I said, well, you know, you could take a little time off of TV to help her decorate. And he looked right at me with her in the room and he said, we were watching my mom's soap operas. And she was standing right there and her face just really turned red, and she's like, come on, so-and-so, it's time to go now. And so, you know, it's just the kids will just say the truth and say whatever's on their mind. And you know, just right out with it. But another reason why I really encourage people to teach, well, hello Wolfie, this is Wolfie, is because when you have to teach something, you're really the one that's doing the learning. Sometimes the way you think that you're coming across or the way you explain something, it just doesn't click with the child or the adult that you're teaching. And so you have to continually come up with new and creative ways to explain or get the point across for the same exact thing. And you actually learn that skill or whatever it is so much better. And I've become just such a much better musician because of teaching piano. And whoop, what'd you do back there? And I really encourage you, you know, whatever you're really good at or you have a firm handle on, teach it or volunteer to help somebody learn that skill and pass that along to somebody else. And some of the best experiences that I had musically were with people who were much better than I am, who took the time to teach me and to share their gifts, and so that I would one day be able to turn around and pass them along too. But I just really wanted to share those little cute little stories, and I really should write these stories down because I get so many of them, and maybe I'll do that. Maybe this will encourage me to start writing these little anecdotes or quotes from students down. And so I hope you guys are having a really good week, and take care of yourself and take care of each other. Want to say hi to the camera?